Bruh. You joined just as I started live streaming. Yeah, for did you turn it on? Okay. Okay. No, I have not. Is it like Halo 5 Forge controls or Halo? Oh, I hated Halo 5. Why? Oh, bro. Nice. Well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom while you join. I'll be back in a couple minutes. Benny, haven't you joined yet? Sure. I'll see you in here. In menus. Oh? Well, it says in menus, and then it said I can't invite you to my... Oh, there we go. You're learning the level now, right? Learning for fire team? My stream on my computer, and then pull up your stream on my phone. Ah, yes. It was very glitched. Oh, it works now. Let's go. Oh, I figured out that I can switch weapons. Yeah, obviously. I'm just doing side quests first. Bro, I only have... What? There's only two weapons I can choose from. What? I can't spend my upgrades. I don't have any, apparently. Oh, now I have three? What? What? Oh, it is so glitched. I have an energy sword. Bro, you have three viewers. You're so popular, Ben. Do you have three bots following you? Emotional support. We pulled Discord. Okay, there's a plasma pistol variant. Like, what the fuck's that about? No, I got it. I don't know what's special about it. Yep. How about you not try to murder Master Chief? Wait, did it even save? No, I captured all this shit. What? I captured that tower. I saved the Spartan in there. It didn't save. What the fuck? Yeah. Do you have to be here? I think you have to be here. Because I did that shit all by myself, though. Yeah, but I guess I have to play only with you. Like, what the fuck? Like, I don't know. Okay. I just had to say okay like fucking five times. Where would that setting be under though? Load game or can continue. Recovery. No, I only have one save. Is there even any way to manually save it though? So what, there's only two, yeah, there's only 2 hours of gameplay. I played 4 hours at least. I definitely played 4 hours because the stream was 4 hours. Yeah, I like. I think so. Yes, I definitely did. Yeah, because you left. And then I went and rescued a bunch of Marines. I think that's fucking stupid. No, because I was like, why? Yeah, what the fuck's with this? Loading, do they not like, apply my settings in the loading screen? Because like it always gets brighter. Like, what the fuck? Yeah, I still have like, let's see, I cleared this recovery. I did up to like fucking. I did so much shit. This is fucking stupid. Yeah, you remember the base I told you told me not to. Bro, I did so much shit without you, and it's just like the game's just like nah. Gotta be with your teammate. Can't play without him. I don't know. Just blew everything. Again, because I fucking have to do it again, because this game's stupid. Oh, I need to upgrade my stupid ass fucking grapple hook. Oh, it's not. I'll save that, because I just did that recently.
Of salvage operation.
Oh, and yeah, Cortana was not talking at all. I don't think.
Shut it down.
The banished really want to protect their fuel silos.
Clearly.
So what are you going to do about it?
Disappoint them.
Nice.
I'm just, you can if it's gonna be this much of a pain in the fucking ass, I'm not playing it twice. I'm not that interested in Halo's campaign anymore. For me to fucking play it twice on legendary.
I'll end ya.
put more behind the skirmishers being back. Are skirmishers the same as the jackals or no?
Brothers and sisters, the way our horizon curves up into the sky,
who the fuck shot out? These motherfuckers. Yeah, like, look, I played 2 hours and just. Oh my. Game's ass cheeks. I think I'm the fucking idiot that kept playing and realized it wasn't fucking working. The signs were there, like, I wasn't gaining any armor cores, I couldn't access half the shit. Like, I should pick on the, up on the hints that 343 can't do the fucking job properly. Figured out the grunts do suicide bomb, so. So let's see what did I learn. This game's bullshit. It doesn't even save properly. Can't play without you. Oh, so super bug. No, I'd rather not risk it. Plus, like, I already got nothing planned for the rest of this weekend. Other than probably helping my dad with the fucking props. But also, like, I'm going on a field trip on Monday to Toronto. Yeah, I'm gonna see their.
We've got company, Chief.
No, it's a cool field trip. Oh, I'm in college, bro.
It looks like the Banished are tearing down and repairing
like,
vehicles.
Like, I paid $100 for this fucking field trip.
Not for long.
Marking the repair base.
Like, it's gonna be pretty cool. We're gonna see the esports arena and stuff in Toronto. Ooh, Scorpion. Yeah, for their 2K team, the Raptors Rising. I couldn't. I just can't fucking compete. Yeah, and it wasn't playing the audio logs. Yeah, the signs were all there, I just need to pick up on it.
We will soon be ready to dig, but we must remain vigilant. Unnatural defenses lurk beneath
the fuck is this?
These rings. Advise your troops to salvage any
I drive it.
Machines laid low in battle.
Bro, you like beat this game? It's difficult. Does the Covenant stuff have wheels?
Good hunting, Brother Arak. When this is all over, I will tell you of how I survived by
the other half floats. Prowler. No, Prowler floats.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, cover that. I don't really want to use a tank gun. Ah!
Scorpion in pretty good shape too. Could be
what
useful.
You mean pretty good shape? It's on, almost on like fucking fire. Kind
of oh, I like it.
Craig. No, where'd Craig go? Sad.
Saboteur.
Ransom Keep is officially offline. We did it, Chief. Well, you did it.
Yeah, I wasn't... I'm blaming myself for being an idiot and not noticing all the signs that were fucking and happening. Really nothing was being proper. Like, I wasn't getting anything from these rewards. What the fuck? I hate the sounds in this game. They're all just so lame. Like, they made the Warthog sound like a piece of shit, and they fucking just made it have the most generic, basic-ass bitch fucking horn. Got this fucking one. Parts I got it with you only. So I say split up and look for clues. I'm gonna get this done fast. I don't know, collectibles? You see. Oh, why do you have overshield? No, you're not. Throwing a grenade at me, bitch. M247 HMG? Let's go. Ah! Rude. Yeah, I died. I don't see them. Where are they? I don't care. Let's just get this shit done. Bro, I still only have one viewer, and you have still fucking three. I'm sad. Yo, if Ben's viewers are watching, comment down below. If my viewers are watching, comment. Unless it just still counts me as the one watcher, because I'm fucking on my computer. Yeah, I completely took over the fob, and I took over everything else. No.
hear that?
Away.
It's coming from that communication tower.
Yeah, it's a Spartan that when you release him, he'll die. I didn't even get that notification the first time. What the fuck?
Get me to that terminal, and Fob Foxtrot is ours.
Bruh! I'm trying to murder a fucking drone.
Another Fob in UNSC control.
I swear, it fucking killed me.
The closer we get,
there's
to
no
it, the stronger the UNSC
stress signal
becomes. Oh shit!
It overcharged me.
The source has to be inside.
No?
Clear. You guys need anything? Keep me posted.
Yeah. Give me something like 360 too. OMG, it's Brohammer! Brohammer, take me with you! Take me with you!
Mega ammo. Man, am I glad to see you.
I had Marines yesterday.
Sure thing.
Who's Spanker? Huh.
Are you serious right now?
Now I get commando ammo? Tracker? Get on that more mongoose! Oh, my own vehicle now that's... Ah, it's working now! Bruh, I still only have the
orders
fucking mongoose?
ETA on your
How'd
ride.
You kill? What?
Very soon.
I did not know that. The fuck is that? I don't know. We ran it over.
I guess Tower was a more than appropriate name. Signals coming from within that main structure. Somewhere up top. We're gonna need to find.
Hey, mongoose! I don't know. Oh. Bruh, there was an elite that was hiding, and I didn't even notice it, and he just fucking molested me. Like, he was hiding at the end of the cave, I was like, oh shit. So I tried to fire the scorpion because I forget what I had out. It was not good. It did not go good. Though. Yeah.
Thank you.
Excuse me? Thank you. I was using very creative ways to murder these dudes. Like, eating things everywhere. Except there's a scorpion gun. Ow, ow, ow. I love my shadow. That's great. Yeah. Yeah. That's great. How's it gonna play this one now? Yep. This is bullshit. My game was saved, he was doing an American dead. Go free the Marines that are useless.
He seems.
Oh, you already freed them?
Yes, he does. But fortunately,
well,
it's
didn't go up there with me.
When the lockdown triggered, there was a power spike in what I presume was a security building.
Well, we're fucking
marked
stupid.
It on the map.
They expect. They think that I'm a fucking one-man army or something.
This is where the lockdown was triggered.
Did you open the door so they could come in here? Oh, these Marines are better when they don't even have armor than the ones that have armor. Sniper. This game's bullshit. No friendly. Oh, did you die too? You inside?
You say so.
You're going to need to manually activate the gravity lift. I've marked it on your map. This location acts as a holding facility. Prisoners are captured, funneled through to Chacklock, and then onto somewhere they call the House of Reckoning, which is suitably ominous and banished sounding.
You're brutal. The song they're gonna reproduce. Last night were fucking killing me. Cause I died so much. And then just loading screen every fucking time.
The gravity lift's powered up.
Bruh, every 2 seconds, load. Yo, can I spawn?
We're here to hell.
We're in the age of yes, the newest Halo game. It still doesn't have split screen. And for the first, like, what? How many months has this been released? Like, almost a year? Has it been a year? Yeah, it's almost been a fucking year. Yeah, I unlocked all the way up to what? What did I unlock? Did I unlock the Gun Goose? No, I definitely unlocked the Commando and the Warthog. This is fucking bullshit.
Chief?
I can shock them. I figure out the vehicle. Get him up this little lip here. If I go up the grab lift while grappling onto her. Okay, so grapple hook just straight out overpowers the grapple.
Chief, more Spartan armor, and the source of the distress signal. We're too late.
Oh, and this cutscene was fucking glitched as hell for me. Like, I literally could not move after this cutscene. It was fucking stupid. Okay, all the signs were there. I'm just fucking stupid that it didn't save. Holy fuck. Hudson Griffin, I don't care. Blah, blah, blah. Can I fucking skip this? Forcefully. Yeah, no shit. He was almost dead. He's basically dead. Once you free him, he's dead. End of suffering. I didn't even use the threat sensor. How the fuck do I use it, though?
place did not my choice.
It's not fair. Holy shit, look at all of them.
I await you eagerly.
He's about what you would expect for an elite who specializes in torture.
Love it. You killed yourself.
They called it a Silex. Sure. I call it something that should have been left well enough alone. The elites, the jackals, even the damn brutes seemed scared of what was inside. Eshram, their leader. He just stood and watched as they held my hand against it.
Did I just kill you again? Good. I keep thinking I have the grappling.
Ashram was correct. So easy. A signal, a lure, and the Master Chief comes running. I wish you all have time to enjoy
you. I avenged you
more than I got. Time to learn your secrets. Peel back your visage and expose your weakness.
What the fuck is hitting me?
Oh no, Spartan Griffin. He's still alive.
We need to get him out of there. Where's Chacklock?
Open door. Oh, that probably would have made my fight a lot easier. I just knew I said fuck it.
He
just,
can come from
ow. Loading screen time.
The wall's retracted. Watch your back. He could come from anywhere.
He's taking a lot less damage than he was last time. Am I taking me doing any damage?
Griffin's threat sensor can help you locate Chacklock.
Survive this dead man. Yup. Nope, I had his energy sword. No, I literally had his energy. I had the upgraded energy sword. I had the upgraded plasma pistol. I completed so much shit within 2 hours, and then the game is just like, yeah, we're not gonna save that. Sorry. I found a bunch of Razorbacks, and then I rescued a bunch of Marines. You know.
I'm guessing that whatever the conservatory is, the Banished won't want us anywhere near it.
Then they'll be disappointed.
Yes, they will.
And I cleared this bridge. I lost time.
Oh,
Oh no. That's like incineration. Incineration cannon is cool. Halo 4. Every weapon was goaded in Halo 4, and then they nerfed the fucking shit out of it in Halo 5.
Let me guess.
You just
you're heading there too.
Do you murder me?
Well, don't worry about me. I'll be here waiting.
Well, I didn't die from somebody behind me. Well, I did die from somebody behind me, but I don't know where the fuck they were. They
just
had, like an explosive weapon or some shit.
Okay.
It's like a sniper.
I mean it.
Hostiles. Fob Echo's ready to be brought back into the fold.
Are you sure about sending him in alone, Dr. Halsey?
If everyone does their job correctly, John will not be alone, Captain.
I just question the value of splitting them off from the rest of Blue Team. That wasn't the initial plan.
Plans change.
Yeah, where the fuck's Blue Team?
I have something else for Blue Team in mind.
So do I. Which is why we've taken advantage of their unexpected availability to assist elsewhere.
I do not remember agreeing to the reallocation of our best Spartans, my Spartans, for an operation I am not even aware of.
Plans change, Doctor.
I think Samuel. Is it Samuel? Oh, is it Kyle? Or was it Kyle? One of them.
Do it. Fob captured.
That was in
Looks
charge
like
of the
right
Spartan
the edge of the island.
Threes?
A chunk of what used to be a single continuous
structure. No. He got left behind.
Can you imagine
in one
the
book.
Force it would take to blow this ring apart?
He got left behind and he saved the rest of Blue Team.
Fob, huh? Let me know if you need support.
Warthog, Razorback.
Requisition confirmed. Heavily armored hog on the way.
Great, you get that rock launcher. You use it well. Shut the fuck up, bitch. You can't even die to my friendly fire. Give him a rock launcher. You're getting your brains thrown out.
Take good care.
Is there a Spartan laser in this game? Which one would give me the best shot? Okay, do you want front cannon, front tank, side, left tank, or right tank? Bro, what? You just fucking picked up a bulldog over fucking AR. Fuck
whatever
that
you
guy.
Need, sir.
The fucking stupid Marines.
Shotgun, time to move.
How overpowered was it?
Orders.
Yeah, you choose a location. I'm long for the journey. Cause you see what I see, don't you?
The stronghold we detected at the FOB is up ahead, Chief. The Redoubt of Sundering. Inside, I'm picking up multiple UNSC signatures.
I got you.
Quick there, the Marines. This must be where they processed prisoners before sending them to the tower. We've got to get them out of here.
Getting in.
Holy fuck, what did that damage?
You cannot hide from that firepower.
Oh no! I just murdered you, didn't die. Let's go. Did you murder the other sniper? This stock rifle, what can do?
I don't even see that. Fuck, miscalculated. Misinput! You calling the fuck down with misinput! That's not what I wanted to do. Give. Take that!
More reinforcements inbound.
Reinforcements. I think there's a green guy in front of my tank. Shit. And the Marines died of the brutes? Why the fuck is this thing overheat? Fuck off. Look at that.
One last UNSC tag inside that central holding structure, under heavy guard.
Past Halo games, they captured Marines, but they still have their armor on. Great. Definitely Phantom. Oh yeah, I remember this part. I got a lot to hear. I mean, I have a lot. you play on Legend. Marines from before, aren't they? No, they didn't. Marines never die.
Now for our friend. I think that console's rigged.
You all right, Marine?
Chief's gone. Chief's gone for 6 months. I thought you were dead. Chief's gone for what? 10 years? Between Halo 4 and 5? No, no, between 3 and 4. 10 years? 4 years? Really? That was more than that. Oh, yeah, I remember you remembering that quote. You remember? He's only just second. What do you mean you didn't remember?
Zaklok and his machines will see to it. Soon, not a whisper of humanity will remain on this ring.
How did you not die? Apparently we lost a Spartan. I still see two Spartans, so. We go back to the FOB, we arm these Marines to the teeth, and then we continue. How are we gonna get the Marines there if we fast travel to it? Oh, grab the Razorback. Big brain.
Chief's got point.
Wait in here.
A scavenger area. Hey, there's a dead Master Chief right here.
Push forward.
I don't think so.
Stand by for vehicle drop.
He's gonna try and fucking drop weapons onto the Warthog so it carries him. I found it really cool in Gears 5. Like, Gears 5, they made it so a lot more open world when it's just supposed to be, like, kind of, like, just, kind of do missions, kind of like the old, Halos. And then they made it so you could carry some weapons on the skiff because it's free roam now. So I thought it was pretty cool. Get her ticket. Because they love shotguns. Fuck you, buddy.
Watch it! Same thing! Oh,
wait, that one.
Disembarking.
I can use this, no. Yeah. Thanks.
Let's go.
Fuck you.
Same team! Same team!
Shotgun. Rocket launches only. Yes. No. Ben, move forward. That one. Yes. Come on. Come on. I'll beat you. Have him against the wall and kill him. Fuck him.
Same team. Check your fire. On your six, Spartan.
that's not the person I meant, but that works.
Let's haul some ass.
Going on four.
What do you mean?
I'm aboard. Let's go.
Fuck you guys. Wait, if you kill enough Marines, will they all turn on you? Oh, you can't directly kill them. Send them to the
always
slaughter.
Always wanted to back up a Spartan team.
Bro, it's just literally Master Chief. It's not a team. I told the Marine to get out. I tried to switch seats. Telemetry shot is why we're losing some of our position. All I know is that we're deep in enemy. I rescued these guys too. In my quest. How? Six shot nonsense. Bro, you just realized this? Did you not play like you didn't use these in like what is all you do is like Vasa, fucking ass cheeks.
All banished forces eliminated. The squad made it. Thanks to you.
Bro, I did it with multiplayer though. Big team battle is the only thing that's worth playing in this game. I think we want the armored Marines.
Same team, idiot.
Shotgun. Taking the spear. Open your damn eyes!
Let's see, we got the rocket launcher. Sure the other guy. Oh, we're full.
Your call, Chief.
I think we want the armored Marines, though.
Moving out on foot.
The longer I'm on this ring, the less likely I am to make it off of it.
Is there a flag trying to capture us?
Eyes open, Marines. Hostiles could push in any second.
That's enough, Marine.
Lead the way, sir. Let's keep going, Chief.
Where's their rocket launcher, though? Do they have a bulldog? Where'd their fucking rocket launcher go? What? Oh, you took it back?
Popping in.
Up and in.
Oh, let's have the upgraded one. She's better. Well, stupid. Bonk. Let's go. I got my first comment. It's Chris again.
That brute's got a rifle. Yep.
Exactly.
A lot of Marines nearby that need help, Chief. Marking it.
Wait, you can't hear Ben? Ben, do you have food by your party audio?
Bro, awesome. I did this last night. That was fucking horse shit.
Fucking awesome. No, why'd you get out? We lost one. Okay, we lost both the chiefs. Ben, is your party on overlay on? Bruh. There we go.
I wonder if mine turned off then.
Now it's personal.
Yes, mine also would have turned off. Wait, I have to make this jump again.
I died so many times last night with this. Bruh.
Oh look, there's a pad for us to get.
Yes, infinite loading screens.
Halo, infinite loading screens.
Way, you idiot!
Because if we go there, we're gonna get killed.
Shoot!
That's teamwork, I guess.
Yep.
As soon as you killed him while I was trying to grapple to him, so I ended up grappling his skewer.
That's hilarious.
I'm picking up reinforcements coming up.
So yeah, Chris, you know about 2 hours I put into this game last night? Yeah, it didn't count at all. It was just like nothing. Like I cleared like everything. Like all this shit was done here, and it was just gone now. Because apparently, once Ben left, it just didn't save anything. It was fucking stupid.
Sound off, Marines! We're good, Spartanstone. Bumps and bruises. Not much else.
Copy that. Soon as I blow the hatch, we fan out in pairs.
I was trying to get Marines back, but ready for anything. I couldn't. There's no way to get them back. Hey, rocket launcher.
Hey, we unlocked a scout Marine.
So you can summon Marines?
You all right, Marine? Just said whoa. Yeah.
I don't know. For all the
trouble these things. Is the audio still playing? I never thought the
surface of the yeah.
Buckle up! We're right behind you!
I'm skipping the car. I'm just running straight to the dude.
We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer. So named because, well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess. Dangerous doesn't begin
Chris doesn't even care.
Don't turn
didn't even respond.
Wow.
This is still typing.
What a bad Twitch.
Like, honestly, he didn't even know how to clip stuff in chat.
Wow.
Like,
I don't think you
can
clip on mobile.
No, you definitely can. I know how. I don't have to.
Oh my! David, help me!
I'm trying to find a safe way over. We'll try in this. That's not a safe way over! It's not safe! Bail out!
Oh no!
Bail out! No! Fucking
Bullshit.
We're in range of Ichnovis the Devourer.
Yes, I know we are. I was just here.
Well, he's a brute, so you can probably guess.
He has like a...
Dangerous doesn't begin to describe this guy.
He has an eye.
Turn your back on him.
Oh, apparently Chris is playing Elden Ring.
Easy game. Easy win.
Gotta heal.
That also makes it a pretty easy game.
Still got threats to finish off.
My god, those jackals, man.
I'm dead. Or you do die too.
For yes.
Ah, yes. Infinite loading screen.
Halo Infinite Loading.
Yeah, your
dangerous
loading screen gets
to
brighter too
guy.
When you like
don't turn your
it.
Back on him.
Yeah. Like just holding the fucker.
I need to get this guy.
Wow. There's also another one to the left somewhere. I'm also dead. I'm alive.
There's definitely something to the left. Factable? Question mark?
Sniper heads down.
No, it's just a glowing backpack. Well, there is another sniper.
I've done this before. It was less than 24 hours ago. It didn't save.
Target elimination confirmed. But we're not out of the woods yet. Finish out the squad.
Oh, mine.
Devourer,
oh, it's this upgrade. What was the upgrade screw room new?
Accurate. That's a very, very good thing. I'm grossed out just thinking about it. So I'm gonna stop thinking about it. Great work, Chief.
How does it do more damage? Or does it? Does my melee break your shields?
No.
Bruh.
And
hit from. Oh yeah. I also lugged this scrap can around for a long time.
Accurate.
No, I have not been playing Siege recently.
Good game.
Yeah, but Chris plays Siege a lot. He's a loser and doesn't play rank. He's a loser.
What's in here?
Shit, I didn't kill you. I'm gonna say I'll find
him. Oh, Rancor.
Oh yeah, I explored this place too. And when I came back later, it was like, there's actually enemies here.
It's not the one that was on the map, is it? It was the one that was on the map. There's more Marines that we can save up this one.
Mjolnir Armory? What the fuck?
That's what those, like, your multiplayer cosmetics are. Look, we got some MREs.
Yeah, I locked that too.
We got some menu 89, taco pizza and breadsticks.
Where?
Well, it's gone now, you just incinerated. No, it's underwater. MREs.
Was that
what did you just do? What did you just do?
Nothing.
I was just trying to read. Pork ribs and cornbread. And these soldiers got some damn good MREs. Must. What is this, Satan? Respond.
Wow, you killed a Marine. I'm so scared.
Oh, Where's the off button on this thing?
We'll try blowing it up, but, you know, it doesn't work.
Where are the Marines? What?
You already rescued those ones?
Nope, it's blue, so it's different.
Oh, bruh. There's I remember these ones. These ones are pretty easy. Need help, Chief. Marking it.
They're all pretty easy.
you think playing Jen Taylor playing three different characters? What about Bradley Lee Baker that plays all the clones in Bad Batch?
Okay, well that's
like,
that.
Like bruh.
I think they're pointing at that.
Like, literally, voice acting cast, the guy that voices the clones, and then just the person that voices Omega.
Chief, enemy reinforcements.
I swear, if you fucking die. Oh shit.
Shit. That would've been you.
Ah. Oh. Ben, finish her up.
Does this thing explode on impact? Oh, it does!
There had to be something special about it. Give me the spanker. I'm gonna spank some grunts. Who's next? We need some spanking.
No sign of hostiles. You spared the UNSC further loss today.
We did that now.
I think these Marines need to die.
Hey, have you guys dropped any data pads around here?
Well, let's see, Chris. You got Gavin. You got the other person you play with. You got Thomas. You got Brett. You got a bunch of people.
Kalan's all the way over there. With all the way over there.
Hi.
The kilometer.
The Marines really do not like this fucking AR. There. Like,
what happened to the community after we abandoned ship?
Come on, stow it.
It kind of got blown up.
Team Spartan.
Yeah, I was there. It was pretty cool.
On the gun. Disembarking.
I love doing that. Get the fuck out. I'll need a gun. Bro, get the fuck out. Okay.
Okay.
Why do you take the long way around?
Cause fuck you, that's why. Well, tell them to stop being fuck such fucking pussies and play rank.
What's over here? Is this a battlefield moment? Battlefield!
One less target.
This pit was perfectly placed.
Oh, what's that? That's what grab you. Marines in distress.
Marines, God. But David, where to go save the tins?
I quit moving. I can't.
Sure, it's fine.
Battlefield.
Yeet. Oh, I didn't get any markers. Bullshit. What? Did I kill you? I don't know why we have that jackal sniper. That's not dead.
Eyes up, Chief. More of them.
Stop firing over there.
I'm gonna stop her rifle, please. Ow!
Sure, I can probably find some people to play Siege with. If they do crossplay.
Siege.
Played that game in so long, bro.
Bam.
Cheating.
I was trying to cheat.
Under the fucking map. Okay. Oh man, I would have had some sick clips if Chris knew how to clip shit in chat. Oh shit. because...
Hostile reinforcements inbound.
Where the fuck's that jackal sniper? I can't even see him anymore.
Where did his...
Does the skewer do a lot of damage to phantoms?
I have no idea how much damage it does.
What happened to jetpacks in Halo? Like, I would much rather have a jetpack than a fucking grapple hook. Jetpacks are cooler. Come on, Warshall, let's go! Oh, there's a grunt coming up here. Go!
These Marines aren't dying today. Great work.
Be a lot cooler if they would.
Roger that. Eyes peeled.
You guys got any collectibles for our troubles? No? Alright, you guys can all die.
Hey, Spark. Watch that fire!
I think I got a couple.
Oh, I also pushed him. Hey, you give me that commando, bitch.
Nav. Seriously.
Knock her off the map. Get her bitch ass out of here. Fuck out of here. Go the mega gazo.
This is. Oh, I messed it up. Wait, no, they're okay. This is Sparta. It's literally though, because we're Spartans. It works. Alright, get in the car. Get in the car, dude, or else you're going off the cliff with the rest.
I'll take the gun.
That's right, you take the gun.
Close to like 10 minutes to go. Up here to the left. Almost. Come on. Where's that military grade horsepower? There it is. I remember a Halo ring. Okay.
Friendly and firing line.
There's seriously nothing here.
Nothing. Tank. Oh my. It's armor. Is there a dude behind me? Yeah, there is dudes behind us. Let's go! Oh shit. He's gone. Hurt bozo.
Get the new warthog. That's also on fire. Is that another base that we have to take out? No, it's just him. Run!
No, we fight! Murder it! No more shotgun gunner! Woo, we got it, baby! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Alright, I'll gonna explode. You again. You're mongoose.
Ow!
We're missing this a wheel.
Still in perfect breaking order. I guess we'll take the mongoose, though.
Alright, we need to get all the way over there, because there's, fiends over there, I think.
Well, we missed a headhunting way back there, and we missed more marines way back here, and there's...
Wait, what? I don't see anything.
Cayman squad. And then we missed this headhunting, Briglard.
I don't see anything.
You You see, does my waypoints replace yours?
Oh, yes. There's that. Back on the other side. But we can't go to that. Maybe you'd rather
what? Well, we can go back.
But we can.
We'll just do the stuff over here, but we'll pretty sure we'll go back there sometime. It's not crucial. What the fuck is this? Foundation? Completed.
No, you're in your map. Dude, we were
for so long upside down.
Exactly.
Banished outpost up ahead, Chief, and there's a lot of banished inside.
Wait, this is?
Whatever's going on in there, it's high priority.
Oh, I don't want to do this. Alright, we're just gonna try to drive right through it.
Oh, this is big. This is big. We need to do it.
No support? Alright.
Need support? We got me. I'm a tank. I identify as a tank cannon.
It's a maintenance depot. I'm picking up a number of repair bays and fuel silos. Take them out and we'll bring this outpost to its knees.
Jackal snipers.
I'm dead. You're dead. I'm dead. And you're dead.
Oh, what time is it? Oh, why do I get tired?
Noob cube?
Unless you want to, like, take a break from the campaign and try, like, Forge or something.
Banished outpost up ahead, Chief, and there's a lot of banished inside. Whatever's going on in there, it's high priority. It's a maintenance depot. I'm picking up a number of repair bays and fuel silos. Take them out, and we'll bring this outpost to its knees.
Ow, ow, ow! I got him, but bad news, I died. You killed
him. I don't even know what shot me.
Man, today was a pretty good day in class. Like, I was contributing a lot to my class, and then we had a Kahoot, and I scored the best on it. It's pretty
proud of you. Mine was pretty lame. I woke up, went over to my desk for an online class, did not pay attention at all.
I had an online class this morning. I think there was a test in it, and I didn't take it. I fell asleep during my class.
Nice.
Like, fuck online classes, honestly. I hate them so much.
Is the game broken?
Yes.
Oh,
my controller's constantly vibrating.
If it didn't save, I will actually be upset. No, I don't wanna close the game. Don't make me do it, please. This is gonna be broken, isn't it?
Wrong.
Oh my god.
I don't lie.
I think we have to.
Yeah, I'll try it.
This is an excuse to not play the game. I'm tired.
Bruh. You and your fucking tiredness.
I know. It's the death of me.
It'll be the death of you, because you'll fucking die of carbon monoxide poisoning, because you'll be like, I'm just tired. It's about that time.
What? Yo, this Halo update's bringing in the viewers, though.
What do you mean?
I'm getting, like, between this one and in the last stream, I've got, like, 10 unique viewers.
Nice. I got, like, 18 viewers, apparently. Load game. Let's see. Oh, I think it's saved. I don't know how much it saved, though.
But there might be bots.
Bots or not, still viewers. I think I have one constant bot. Like, honestly, I think it's a constant bot. Because it's at one, it's always at one.
Wait, what's the bot name? Oh wait, no.
No, I can't.
You count as a viewer if you're watching yours.
Okay. That's stupid. No, there's someone other than you, Chris. Ben just solidly has 3 viewers because his friends love him. What?
No,
Chaz?
I know one of my friends is watching, I think.
Well, yeah, he sent you the meme.
Well, that was a while ago. Yeah, he took a screenshot of my stream and sent it to me. What
That's fucking hilarious.
That?
I made my Discord status streaming on Twitch. Nobody's watching me. Where the fuck are
hey!
You
no!
Where am I?
No!
Yeah! No. What? Ow.
Wait, no. We're okay?
I don't know, bro. You're gonna snipe
them? We're okay. Okay, no, it just... it respawned us here, but it kept all the progress. I was freaking out because I thought it cut off, like, from the start of the mission. But if you look at the map, all that's done. I couldn't get my shield down.
Hey, now we're closer to the other objectives we can do over here.
I know. We don't have to go through a big base in our way.
See, it's all... Oh yeah, it's all coming together.
No.
What?
The elite just screamed, "I will end you," and I just shot him in the face.
HVT in range, Chief. This one's a particularly murderous grunt. High Sumter Bricklard. He's one of the UNSC's most
wanted. I'm gonna go kill Mr. Briglard.
Don't underestimate him. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna take one shot with my scorpion.
Okay, scorpion core thingy.
So, tell me why stealth isn't an option in the with the super space marine super soldiers. There we go. Tell me why stealth is not an option.
Something big, clunky armor.
That handles the target. Let's get the rest of the squad.
It's still be quiet and clunky armor.
I don't know why. I'm actually kind of active. There's any stealth crap to hit up.
This guy is
stealth missions in games that aren't made specifically for stealth are just never good.
I like the option for stealth, but not you have to use stealth or else you fail the mission. I hate that. Like, there's definitely that in Dying Light 2, and I did not like that at all. It's kind of ass cheeks. There's gonna be infinite gravity, isn't there?
This one's a particularly murderous grunt.
This game's great. Love this game.
Wait, yeah, we just defeated it from over here. How are we supposed to?
The smaller they are, the less they have to fall.
We still got it.
That's how the saying goes.
We still got it.
Anyway, that's the
last. This game is fucking stupid. Why can I not just fucking grapple across there? No, there's a fucking stupid. Oh my, this game's fucking ass cheeks. Pissed me off. What's this big base?
Where did you do this one?
It doesn't tell you if you completed it or not.
It did.
But there's marines to save over here.
We have completed this one.
We have to cross the ravine. I hear shots. What was that? They already retake this base?
They don't retake the base.
Sure?
Or at least there's no objective. Dude, the ghost does so much damage.
Giuseppe, if you're still out there, I could use some help.
Giuseppe?
Stumbled upon a banished prisoner.
Make the pizza.
Giuseppe?
If the transport traffic is any indication, they've got more than a few of our people inside. The crew I've got will... We've run rescue ops, but not like this one. I need your help to get them out alive.
I'm
running real low on.
No, you have to use a bridge. This game's fucking stupid.
If you're alive and you respond, I'd be in your debt.
I mean, there's a phantom nearby.
Yeah, it's coming for me, but I'm running away from it. Oh my gosh, those phantom turrets are so powerful!
It's legendary!
Oh, David. Guess what I'm doing in my my projects class right now?
What are you doing?
Setting up joystick controls on Linux.
Nice. Ew, but Linux?
Yeah, Linux is not that good. But it's a lot easier to work with than Windows. Like, way easier to work with than Windows.
I'm picking up a UNSC distress signal not far from this location.
Bruh!
Return to fire team? I don't want to return to the fire team. David, come this way, no.
No, you're coming this way. We need to rescue these Marines.
But I'm rescuing the Marines. Objective.
Bro, I ran over a Marine, and the Marine, like, right beside them was like, it's free real estate, and picked up their weapon.
Wait, did it teleport you to me?
I'm coming that way, you asshole. I'm coming.
These Marines are very effective.
Lead the way, sir.
Enemy reinforcements.
You stupid motherfucker, get in the fucking car.
I'm ready. Let's go. I'm in.
Call shotgun.
No
not
sign
shotgun,
of
but okay.
Alright, now you can teleport me.
Further lost today.
Already cool with that, we have.
So what? We all go home?
We are 75.
Let's get out there, Chief. I'm ready.
Sam, it's good to see you, sir.
Hell yeah!
Let's see, there's a fob we can go get to the right. Up there is like the really tall mountain. That's a cool place. Wanna go over
there? I'm
in,
let's move!
Watch it! Save me! Disembarking.
I really thought that was gonna
work. Going?
To the waypoint.
How do I get there?
Oh, we'll find a way.
What's the point? Okay, looks like there's...
There's no road that goes there.
When do we get a flying vehicle?
It's gonna be a little while.
Damn. When do we get... Is there hornets in this game?
There are, but it's like one of the last fob unlocks.
Are you fucking serious? Game to ass.
There's actually an achievement for us. Destroying the base or something all in that? I'm not sure. I'm walking.
Let's go, go, go!
Ready when you are.
And there's like a... one of those things, propaganda tower thing up here.
Up. I should feel pretty fucking stupid now. I'm gonna get up here without... Motherfucker, I wanna destroy it.
Buckled in, let's get going!
Oh, there's one more Marine near here. Holding stuff behind. Motherfucker, this thing flips. Why is it so top heavy?
Since things started going
south. I think the forest built these structures to honor them. Or however that Halo 2 line goes. Did you just... David, look at me!
This is so stupid! Let's do it again!
This is so stupid. Let's do it again.
Hold on, I got it.
What's going on, sir?
Trying to get in, that's what's going on.
Screw it, I'm on foot.
Alright.
No, I can fuck back in here.
I like punch him.
Yes. Dude, this thing flips some more fucking time.
Hold on, I got it.
That's a friendly you just hit, stupid.
Wow. That's
There's no.
Damn it.
You killed me, but not the Marines inside. Okay. Okay, game.
I freed the Razorback.
Marines? Dead?
Wait. I heard a faint beating. Gotta keep an eye out for these things. Wait, what? Hold on, David. Look at this.
What was that?
The thruster gives me invisibility. Wait, this is so broken. It's timed. I can have almost infinite camo. And I can sprint with it? Are you kidding me?
More enemies? Can you fight me? I don't think so. Goodbye. Goodbye. Hello.
This grunt is sitting next to a dead Marine, sleeping next to him. So, I'm gonna stick plasma to his face. There you go.
What the fuck are you?
I'm over here.
Oh.
Ooh, there's a gun goose. We've got more MREs. What do we got? Menu 35, spinach, feta, quiche, and quinoa risotto. Nonsense. Cannot read it. Oh, that's another menu 42. Come on. There we go. Oh, there's two spinach vetted things. I don't like spinach. I really hope the campaign DLC goes to a different place on the ring.
Heads up, Chief. Another FOB platform. Let's make it ours.
Wait, is this supposed to be DLC?
Yeah, the way it's supposed to work... Wait, I don't remember this correctly. There's, You just had a warrant!
I got a Mendori.
First time I did this, I sniped them from like way up there.
Get me to the terminal.
Holy fuck.
But yeah, so the way that this was supposed to be done was they're using Halo Infinite as the next Halo game. This FOB is ours. Like, it's supposed to be the live service Halo game for multiple years.
Worse than the peak to the north. It's one of the highest on the ring.
So all the campaigns are just gonna be like campaign DLCs and what.
I just picked up a new FOB on the network. You're doing right.
And I mean, if they're able to keep fixing the game, that's fine. It'll work well.
Heavily armored hog at your service. Stand by for the drop.
What am I gonna do with this exactly? Where are we gonna go? We're in an area where we can't deal with. There's Marines to save, David. Pronto squad on the pronto.
Not that hot guy shit. I need a weapon.
I think we actually can get the race back up there.
Alright, you drive then. You know the way. Rangers, lead the way.
Yeah. Yep, that canceled it out for me, so.
What canceled it out?
Your grenade kicked me out of the thing.
Don't make me regret
this. Do you guys
want
to get in? We're going on a trip.
Up and in.
Come on, don't got all day.
Fucking, maybe we are getting up over here.
Roll us away.
Come on.
Hopping out.
On the left. Up on the right.
Shit on. What do we have? Stupid ass Ravager? Fuck Ravager.
UNSC distress pulse. No response on comms. We should check it out.
Give up on the Warthog yet? Are you still going?
It's going.
Oh, you're
no,
there,
no. I think this spot's too steep. It can't get up to the spot.
No,
no,
that's bullshit.
I just need to get a little bit of a running start. No, 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 no. No. Oh, if I can get it there.
Nobody's dead. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh yeah. Phantom turrets are in a super accurate and. Were the Marines following you the entire way? It's hilarious.
And now the Razorback's all hurt.
The Marines are like, yeah, we'll follow you, we're not gonna get.
Another squad's calling for help, Chief. We can't leave them hanging.
Oh, I almost had it.
No, two.
How did this even happen? No! Yeah, I was stuck on a tree, and I had to flip it, and it flipped off the edge.
Fuck's sakes! Oh, I can still hit it. Okay. Okay. Fuck you. Wait, I need that achievement though. What is it? What is it? That and that. Yeet.
That's a lot of people that are for some reason spawning. I don't know why the game is spawning every single enemy in the game.
Well, it's just another phantom hole. Obliterated.
All hostiles eliminated. Glad we made it in time.
Sick. Look, all the way at the top of the mountain. Come on, Marines, we gotta go save the other Marines.
I'm not resting until I kill every last banished on this ring.
You make it off this ring, and I'm taking 90 back-to-back showers.
We're with you, Chief.
90 back-to-back showers, huh? Is there a saw in this game, or they're just, hey, you know, hey, just take away the fun weapons in this game?
They took away the fun weapons.
Yeah, of course they did. They got rid of the shotgun, that's actually decent.
Ow.
Support coming your way! Can I help you?
What is that?
How would fire hurt a Spartan?
Pussy.
No, like, honestly, unless it's like fucking as hard as plasma, you're not getting through your armor. The fire?
The fire? It was blue fire. Oh, one of the fires that was hurting me was blue fire.
Blue's not that hot.
Blue, it's the hottest kind.
I thought, isn't white hotter?
I don't know. I think white hot is for like metals.
No, red hot is for metals.
White hot is hotter than red hot for metals. Red hot is like the coldest.
I've never seen a metal go white hot.
Really? You haven't? I have.
Like in real life or video?
In a video.
More Marines in trouble. Let's go be heroes.
Yeah, let's go be heroes, guys. The day where we get a sniper that has more than 20 rounds in it.
What fucking sniper has more than 20 rounds in it?
Chief,
what real sniper?
Not like in a mag.
Oh. Cyber achievement, let's go. Nosebleed. Oh, it's gonna be really high. Check out the best spot, apparently.
Oh, it's because I'm up here, is that why?
Probably. How is this so bad? Oh, so a rocket launcher shot doesn't count as a tank shot. Good enough. Good enough. No! No! Rocket launcher is not as powerful as a tank, but I digress.
Ring, we need a base of operations. It's beat to hell, but it's shelter. Defensible location, no sign of banished activity. Yeah, this could work. Any Spartans in comms range?
Spartan Griffin is in range, but his signal
is dead.
Rapidly.
I'll keep it brief. Open up a channel. I think we found our rendezvous point.
Griffin's dead.
There you go, David.
What?
The best view in the whole game. Actually, you can see like the whole game.
Oh! why of all this, all the spots, this is the best.
Well, you see, down there is a thing. Actually, that's where we have to go next. You can see it. And then, you can see where it all began, where it all started. Up, over, yeah, you can see the frigate. Oh, is that what the Spartan was talking about? That's the frigate. Where'd you go?
Nowhere.
I had to do it once. Alright, now, ready for the battlefield moment?
I did not expect that
coming.
Bro, I don't even let me spawn. I love, like, other Halos. You die from fall damage.
This one, other no, Halos, you're allowed to do whatever you want.
You fucking die if you start falling for too long.
This game...
This one? No,
you... Wait, wait for it, wait. Hold on. I can make this even better. No, I messed it up.
Game.
Let me go back. Hold on. Let me do this farm. No! Ground's not even. I don't like it. I can't do it. Oh, here I can do it. There we go.
UNSC distress signal nearby, Chief. Marking the source.
Ow, ow! Don't bring a sniper to a tank fight!
How close was my first shot, though?
You hit me.
The first one?
You hit me with one of them.
No, that was like my third one. Hold on, dude, I see glow stick over here. Does that mean there's a thing for me? Hold on, just stop, please. Thanks. Oh yeah, Sardis, thank you. I'm not sure if I want to start the next mission though, it's getting a bit late. I wonder how much that's like an actual mission. It'll take like a half hour.
Bro, it's like
to an hour. Legendary? I don't, but I need to get up to start the study.
Starting for chumps, he'll be fine.
No, I won't. I'm scared of this midterm.
Bro, I've failed so many tests signed for you. Didn't even show up for the one.
Well, I don't want to fail any. Because then I have... Then that puts me in a bad spot, so...
We gotta save Thunder Squad.
Alright, fine. They're up there. You mean we just fell right past them?
Apparently.
They didn't, like, give a cry for help or anything.
No, when you see Master Chief flying up to Mach 10, I think it's best to just leave him alone.
Just let him do his
thing. He's on his own mission.
Missions change, they always do. I forgot that the splatter is like Halo 1 sensitivity.
Yeah. Really grazes the guy, fucking obliterates him. Ow!
Even after all they've endured, these Marines just won't give up. Neither will we.
What the fuck are you shooting at us?
They just won't give up. There was a fusion core.
Menu 42, pork, ribs, and cornbread. Let's go.
I'm with you, Chief.
Got another base down there.
Let's do it.
I had to.
Standing by. A little hungry. Otherwise, I'm good.
We can inspect it.
See anything over there, what?
That banished comms outpost up ahead is really bright. It's blasting a ton of signals. Many of them are decrypted UNSC transmissions and triangulation data. They track Marines here.
Well, we can't have that, how can we?
Wait. I hear you shooting at something.
You don't want to know.
Spotted, seeing multiple contacts here. Is that a ghost patrol? Yeah, we might want to protect those guys. Do this elite down here?
No. Who the fuck are you? Oh.
We triggered a lockdown. They're not letting this facility go without a fight. All the more
obviously
reason to take that array apart. Let's get
that's
the lockdown.
Jack sniper. Can't have that.
We're just using that as a basically a cannon. I mean, it is a cannon, but. Grunt.
Oh, it's just a glitched fucking commando. Okay. Does it just explode into little, smaller pieces? Yes. Oh, and they explode. Okay. Okay. Yeah, no. No, we're not doing that. That's shade turret. Let's go. For shade turret.
According to the cartographic data we scrapped together, the banished outpost Horn of Abolition. Man, these guys have a flair for the dramatic. Seems uniquely positioned as the center of their activity on this side of the ring. Judging by the sensor array they've built here, it's no wonder that they've been a step ahead of every move we've tried to make since the Reverie fell. This is how they're rounding us up. They're setting up infrastructure, the array, the comm towers. Eshram's got eyes everywhere.
Can you actually go inside here or no?
I'm trying to figure out how to get inside.
Some of you didn't get inside on your first playthrough?
That was a while ago.
Well, I assume you'd just go through the fucking front door.
The front door is closed.
I see that. So anyway, he started blasting.
I remember having.
We have to fucking unbox something.
I remember having a hard time figuring out how to get in here the first time.
Alright, well, I'll figure it out faster than you did.
Find the way in.
Oh, nobody
died.
Yeah,
there's stairs up here. That's what it is.
That shit out of here. Protect me. Okay, he's dead.
Where's that?
Turrets?
He just went invisible.
What?
Back to the loading screen.
Favorite feature of this game is the loading screen.
Damn, it's quite revolutionary, isn't it? Alright, that was a cool game. My thing didn't work. There's a turret in there.
I know. I've never seen the non. Never mind. I'm just. Fuck. For sake, I took a screenshot, damn it. I love how Elite just walked right fucking past you. Oh, did he fucking kill you?
Yep.
That's hilarious. He spawned in yet? There we go.
I threw like 10 grenades in there.
Kill anything? That was hurt. That turret's dead now.
Great! The array's panels are exposed. Now we just have to. Not good. Banished reinforcements inbound, Chief.
Oh!
It's working! Three more to go!
Oh my gosh!
How tanky is this motherfucker? Okay, so I'll send off reinforcements. Let's try it.
God, I hate this so much. This is what I meant by the grunts get overdone.
Why?
Dude, this little bitch is mining over the range.
Oh fuck, I'm dead.
This is a pretty safe game. This is really safe. Why you SDFU? Alright. What does it take to get you to spawn? There.
Bruh! There we go.
Ow!
Comes a raid. Did I kill you?
Almost.
You
made life for the
surviving UNSC personnel on this ring a little safer. Do?
There are still scanning towers in operation around the ring, but they'll be less effective without the nerve center.
What?
Good work.
I hit something weird there. I grappled into like the top spike, and it just sent me flying off to one side. Didn't do it again. Look at that! Did you just grapple into like that top flame? Just kicks you out.
It launched my grenade. It literally shoots my grenade out of me. That's fucking hilarious.
Wee.
What's the fucking grenade flying? Alright, what's next?
There's a
FOB over here.
I guess we can get the FOB.
4 nights ago, one of our captains discovered a pair of quivering humans hidden in the cleft of a ravine. Swift interrogation revealed they had.
Do you not know how to do the grapple slide thing? Yes.
It's gonna work all the time for me, so I'm not probably using it.
Well, you just have to be sprinting and then just time your glide.
I think that's all of them. Bob Bravo is ready for liberation.
He didn't play it.
The UNSC suffered through a lot on this ring. But thanks to you, they have a chance at survival.
Wow, thanks to us.
Your transponder back online? More Marines are turning up every hour. Howdy, Chief.
Signal's coming in clear. You guys need anything? Keep me posted.
Get ready for your close-up.
Gross. Do I just pick the Hydra? Spartan? Or'd you leave?
No, I'm here.
You sure?
Hey there, Chief.
I can phase through you?
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, this guy's a Hydra.
Thanks, Chief. I'm ready to roll.
Ow, ow, ow!
We just lost the Chief!
We just lost a Chief, not the Chief. There's two of them.
Death comes for us all. Come on, follow Chief.
I want a new vehicle. No, still only way to the back.
Yes. That's exactly what I'm trying to do, but the game won't let me.
Did you just say hold your fire, dumbass?
You cannot insult the Chief like that.
Disrespect.
The
Apparently,
chief we have
results
the normal
in death.
Warthog mod now.
Volatile Steward. Claim that shit.
Oh, you get a scorpion at one point. Rocket Hawk is the last thing you unlock? Really?
How much damage does that do?
75%.
Bullshit. What about now?
I'd be 100% cool with never seeing one of
roughly the same
rings again for the rest of my life.
So breaks your shields and brings it down some?
Hey Chief, I'm on my way with that Warthog you requisitioned.
So tempted to blow it up. Bro, why just a regular Warthog?
That's
Oh, we need the Marine with the Hydra. Come on. Why are you burning them all?
Good, I'm done. Or I'm gonna drive until I can't drive any further in this direction. Or do you now? Because you didn't blow me up.
That banished facility up ahead looks like a mining.
This is the mission.
Suicide bomb.
No, I'm not doing this.
Go on, you drive to it. I gotta do it, bro.
No. I'm not, because that will actually take like an hour. I mean, I guess we could do the first part of it, but I don't.
They are doing exactly what they've been doing since they got here. Scavenging. Tearing everything apart to fuel
this. This is dead.
How could they?
Darn.
They're ruining this place, and for what?
To win.
That's already happened.
Alright, get back in the car. Yo. Who's next? Oh, you.
That was scary. So fucking died. Oh, back.
The UNSC lost so many on this ring.
Oh yeah, Master Chief did it all, boys.
Fighting chance at survival.
Razor back.
I said I was gonna go all the way to the end. So.
To have you back, Chief.
Is there a skull near here, or am I thinking of a different?
Another Marine?
Yeah, I think I might be thinking of a different spot. I'll check anyway. Now I really want to go up there. There was a hole there. This game's just fun to explore. Maybe we'll find another Halo Ring artifact thingy. Found any on the side? Yeah, there's two that we haven't found. And there's also one of... There we go. Like, it was too far away to actually render.
Nice, I rendered it.
Well, no, like, the explosion effects weren't quite what they were supposed to be.
Heads up, Chief. Another fog platform.
Let's make it ours.
I didn't. I wasn't even trying. Guess well, we have to now. Something killed me.
Explosion. Uh-oh. Tactical retreat. Tactical retreat.
Wowzers. I have Master two Chief whole two viewers right now.
I'm one of them. I got two whole viewers too.
I'm probably the other one.
Holy shit. Wow.
It's 11 o'clock. I want to go to bed. Where are we?
Chief, let's capture that fob.
Alright, fine, we'll do this, and that's it.
No, then we gotta explore the mountain.
No. You can explore it on your own and then explore it again.
No, we have to explore it twice, fuck that.
Let me get, let's get some battle music. Or not. Body logged in play.
Hold up, is it glitched?
I hope not. Portavo says stuff occasionally.
Fob Alpha's clear of hostiles. Turns. Time to claim it for the UNSC.
I can't even pick it up. What is this? What's that?
That was Bo.
Loading screen. I love it. Oh no, Chris left. Fucking bitch. What do you mean? We have to kill the enemy still. What?
Two more here? He's under the.
Fob Alpha's clear of hostiles. Time to claim it for the UNSC.
Bro, I couldn't even hack him.
Fob secured. Fuck nice you. Work, Chief. You're just a stone's throw away from Outpost Tremonius, just above where we met. Do you remember what it was like before you found me? I was on my own for so
no.
long.
No,
I had a loyal
no,
AI.
I don't remember what it was like. I was apparently in a coma
like
for
a
6 months.
Okay, it's not good, apparently.
Solid.
Fob signal's coming in clear. You guys need anything? Keep me posted.
My abilities are glitched, Dan. No friendly spawn available. I think I'm glitched.
Ready when you are.
That's right, why I can walk through you.
I can always walk through you. Dodge this. Ow.
The Chief's got rogue!
Disappear.
Take it down,
take it down! Alright. Let's just end. End. End it. End it all, please. End. End it. End it. End it.
Missed.
I don't wanna do that.
We can't lose another Spartan!
Can't lose another Spartan? Well, this one! Oh, I missed, damn it. Need ammo. Grab ammo and then I will we'll call it a night. I only got four? What the fuck is this horse shit? Pick up my damn thing. Fuck out of here. That's fucking hilarious. That's right, seven.
I guess it's ended. Unable to join.
Unable to join. Only 4, 5, 6, 7.
Go co-op canceled.
7 times. 7 times you have to say yes.
Nice. All right. Well, that was fun, but I need to go to sleep now. Yep. So.
All right. See you later.
Goodbye.
Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys later.